encounter nothing but disillusion.
All aboard for Grouchytown. All those who want to take the big tour of Grouchytown, all aboard.
Hey, Oscar.
Hey, looks like we got a full house here. It's going to be nice and crowded here in the jalopy, and everybody's going to get real annoyed, so pile on in.
You don't understand, Oscar. We're not going to Grouchytown.
I'm going.
Well, what are the rest of you doing here, then?
We're trying to talk them out of it. Bob, don't go. You'll be sorry.
No. Listen, I think it's important to see how other people live. And besides, I love seeing new places. All right?
Yeah, and he could sure use some grouchifying. Look, if you two aren't coming along, then why don't you just scram? Come on, Bright Eyes. Jump in.
Well, Linda, guess he's made up his mind. Have fun.
Thanks.
Or whatever you're supposed to have.
Bye. See you later.
Yeah,
okay.
Later.
Okay, Oscar, here we go. Oh, by the way, Oscar.
Yeah?
Have you ever driven to Grouchytown?
No.
Well, then, how are you going to know how to get there?
Well, you're just full of bright questions there today, aren't you? I'll show you how I know the way. See that road map there?
Oh, this one here in the glove compartment?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Well, see, my friend Otto sent it to me, and...
Oh.
Okay, now this Grouch map shows here, this is Sesame Street.
You mean right here, this yeah. green sign, that's...
Yeah, yeah. Now we take the main road...
Right here?
Yeah, up until the intersection.
Up to right here, right?
Yeah, and then you turn left, see where the arrow
Where the arrow goes left.
And you follow the road up around.
Oh, and that's Grouchytown?
That's wonderful Grouchytown.
Hey, you know something, Oscar? That looks like a really fun ride.
Oh, that looks like a really fun ride. Listen, Bob, we're going to Grouchytown. Could you tone down the sweetness and cheeriness a little bit?
What do you mean, Oscar?
Wipe the smile off your face.
Oh, how's that?
It'll have to do. There we go.
Okay. Okay, Grouchytown, here we go. Oh, sorry, Oscar.
Bob, downtown Grouchytown.
Oscar, this is just amazing. Let's get out and take a look.
Hold it, Bob. Hold it.
What?
First, let's get a few things straight here. Now, in Grouchytown, things are the opposite of Sesame Street. You know what that means?
Sure, Oscar. Opposite means as different as two things can be.
Right. Now, back on Sesame Street, people like sweet things.
Right.
In Grouchytown, the grouch is like the opposite.
Sour things, Oscar.
Right. And on Sesame Street, people are happy when it's sunny out. But in Grouchytown, the grouches are the opposite of happy.
They're sad, Oscar.
Oh, you're catching on, Bob. Now, one more thing. When visitors come to Sesame Street, people say, "Hello, welcome to Sesame Street." Yuck. But in Grouchytown, when a visitor comes, the grouches say the opposite, Bob.
That would be,
Get lost! Get out of here!
Get out of here!
Take the hay!
Cloudy day! Sweeping the sun away! On my way to where the air is not sweet! Can you tell me how to get to Grouchytown?
Oscar, that doesn't rhyme at all.
Not supposed to rhyme. This is Grouchytown.
Oh, right. Sorry, I forgot. Okay, everybody. Ready? Smile! I'm sorry.
Me.
I mean the opposite. Frown.
Too late!
Oh, but wait a minute. I just... This is just great, Oscar.
Yeah, but
beautiful.
Bob,
I'm getting some great shots, Oscar.
Hey, Bob.
Yeah.
Enough niceness.
Oh,
huh?
I'm sorry, Oscar. What's that noise, Oscar?
What noise?
That noise.
Oh, well, that's coming from the Break It shop.
Break It shop? Oh, I get it. On Sesame Street, Maria and Luis fix things in the fix-it shop. In Grouchytown, you have a break-it shop.
Right.
Hey, get out of my way.
Oh, sorry.
Get out of my way. Velma! Velma!
Hey, yeah, what do you want?
I got a problem with this here toaster.
Well, what's wrong with it?
Well, I found it in the dump, but it's not dented and broken enough.
Well, here. Give it here. You came to the right place.
Yeah. Oh, boy, I hope she can break it more than it already is.
Okay, here's your toaster.
Oh, wow! Look at that. It's really rotten.
Don't thank me.
Don't worry. I won't. Out of my way. Out of my way.
Sorry. That's just amazing. On Sesame Street, we have a fix-it shop. In Grouchytown, they have a break-it shop. So I guess that makes Velma the break-it grouch.
Yeah, right.
And that makes me want to sing.
Sing?
Hey, no, Bob. No.
Oh, the break-it grouch is a person in your neighborhood. In your neighborhood. In your neighborhood.
Who is
Break it Grouch is a person in your neighborhood.
Bob, time to go.
A person whom you meet.
Get him out
walking
of here.
Down the street. A person whom you meet.
I can't say it anymore.
Each day.
Go back for you, kid.
Thank you.
Right.
You
can't
hold
him.
Thank you.
Somebody get him out of here. Yeah, Bob, this is my kind of town.
It's great, Oscar.
But, Bob, don't embarrass me again by singing, will you?
Oh, I'm sorry. I promise I won't. But listen, Oscar, I'm getting a little hungry from all this walking around here.
Well, you're in luck, because I wanted to show you Warby's store, and here we are. He's got all kinds of great stuff here.
Oh.
I'll get him out here. Hey, Warby.
Hey, what?
Hey, get out here. You got customers here.
I don't want any customers. Go away.
Yeah, well, we want you out here because we're hungry.
Oh, come on. Go away.
No. We're going to eat. We're not leaving until you come out and give us some food.
Oh, all right.
Hey, Warby.
Oh, look, if I give you some food, will you get lost?
You got a deal.
Good. Yeah. Now, let me read you my specials. Today I have a really awful sardine blueberry sandwich. And I've got a terrible pepper marshmallow steak. And I have an absolutely rotten tomato surprise.
Oh, well, what's the surprise?
We're out of it. We're out of it.
Yeah, pretty good. Okay, listen, I'll have a sardine blueberry sandwich.
You got it. What about you, Bob?
That's Bob. Thanks very much. I think I'll just wait till I get back home to eat.
Bob, I thought you were hungry.
Well, I was, Oscar, but...
Hey, listen, Bright Eyes, when in Grouchy Town, do as the Grouches do, and that includes having lunch.
Well, I suppose you're right, Oscar. I guess part of the experience of traveling is trying new foods.
You got it. Yeah, well, okay, bring a blueberry sandwich, the sardine blueberry sandwich for him, too. Huh?
Okay, okey-doke.
This is gonna be great. I can't wait to see Bob's expression when he bites into this sandwich.
Here we go!
Yeah, give it to him.
One sardine blueberry sandwich.
Go ahead,
Bob. Eat it and then scram. Oh, the head's the best part. Huh? Eh? Yeah?
Mm.
Well?
Yeah. Hey, you know something?
What?
It's kind of good. I like it. Yeah. Mmm.
Good?
It's great.
Great?
Mm. Four star.
Four star?
Mmm.
All my years running this place, nobody's ever told me my food was four star. Mm. Ay, ay, ay.
Hey, listen, Warby, he's only a tourist here. He doesn't know any better. Well, at least he didn't sing.
Well, now you've seen most of the sights of Grouchytown, I thought we should head out to the Stinkweed Swamp. Go for a little romp in the swamp, eh?
Good idea, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, wait a minute.
What?
Who lives there?
Where?
Right down there at the end of the street. You didn't show me that house before.
That's nothing. Forget about that. Let's go to the swamp.
No. I'm curious. Let's go take a look.
No. Listen, I don't think that's a very good idea.
This is... No, really. I'd love to know who lives in this house.
No.
It doesn't look like a grouchy town house at all. No, that's okay.
No. Listen, you, Bob. You're making a big mistake.
Who is it?
It's Bob. I'm just visiting Grouchytown, and I'd love to know who lives here.
Oh, how exciting. How very exciting.
Well,
hello.
Hello. Who are you?
I'm Nina the Nice.
Nina the Nice?
Mm-hmm. Hi.
Oh, I get it. On Sesame Street, we have one grouch. And in Grouchytown, they have one nice person.
And she drives us grouches crazy.
Oh, how can anyone be grouchy on such a sunshiny, sweet, delicious day as this?
Oh, brother.
You know, it must be very difficult for someone as nice as you to be in Grouchytown, Nina.
No, Bob, it makes me feel wonderful to spread a little sunshine where it's needed most.
Oh, make her stop.
Oh, I know you act like you're a big grumpus, but really, I can see your frown is disappearing. That's how I know you're happy. Deep inside your heart, the crowd is cheering. That's how I know you're happy.
I'm not happy, I'm grouchy.
In your voice I hear a gleeful giggling. In your shoes, your toes are wiggling. That's how I know by the way you let it show. That's how I know you're happy.
I'm not wearing shoes.
Breaking through the glooms, your sunnier face. Your light up, bright up, sunnier face. See your eyes begin to twinkle, but I know you're happy. I can see your forehead has no wrinkles, but I know you're happy. Do I hear some laughter starting to fill?
No.
Where's that little smile? Oh, there it is. But I know by the way you let it show. Oh, but I know you're happy.
Hey. Let's get away from her.
Yeah, come on, Bob.
Yeah. No, she's so nice. Nina, would it be okay if I sang just a little bit of the song with you?
Bob, that would be scrumptious.
You sure?
Your eyes begin to twinkle. That's how I know you're happy. I can see your forehead has no wrinkles. That's how I know you're happy. Do I hear some laughter starting to fizz? Where's that little smile? Oh, there. Wow, there it is.
That's how I know by the way you let it show. That's how we know you're happy. You're happy. You're happy.
Oh, too happy, aren't you?
Oh, brother.
Oscar! One Nina was bad enough. Now get your friend out of Grouchytown now.
Yeah, I will, Otto, because I didn't know he'd...
Oscar! I'm gonna say something a grouch should never say, but this is a real emergency. Please get him out of here.
Yeah, come on, Bob.
I don't see why we have to be here.
Hey, everybody, pipe down. Everybody here?
Yeah, all right,
everybody. Huh? Now, Oscar's gonna be leaving Grouchytown to go back to Sesame Street. And I wanna give him a real Grouchytown send-off.
Oh, what are we supposed to do?
we're gonna all say something together.
Wait a minute. How are we supposed to remember what to say?
Yeah, how?
Well, just to get a hold of your grouchy little selves, I took care of that. I wrote down what we're gonna say, and you just has to read it off the right time. That's what those papers are that I gave you.
You mean that?
Oh. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah. All we have to do is read it back? All together?
Yeah, that's
good
right.
Good stinking Otto.
All right. Yeah. Hey, pipe down. Here come Oscar and Bob now.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, well, listen, Grouches, I'm afraid we're going to have to pack it in and say so long.
Yeah,
hey,
well, Oscar, it was really miserable having you here in Grouchytown. And come back real soon. But now it's time to say, come on, everybody.
Get lost!
Well, thank you, I guess.
Hey, you guys are just too much. You sure know how to make a grouch feel at home.
Yeah, well, come to think of it, Oscar, why isn't it?
What do you mean?
Why isn't Grouchytown your home?
Yeah.
Yeah. Happy faces, cheery smiles.
Sunny days, sweeping the clouds away.
Yeah, come on, Oscar, stay with us. Grouchytown could always use another grouch.
You really mean it?
Oscar, you wouldn't really think of leaving Sesame Street, would you?
Well, I'm thinking about it, Bob.
Oh, yes, stay, please. New people are so wonder jollyishes.
Oh, wait a minute. Forget about it. I'm going back to Sesame Street. Get in the jalopy, Bright Eyes.
Okay,
let's get out of here.
Nina, it was wonderful meeting you.
Oh, have a Nina the nice day.
Thank you. So long, everybody.
Yeah.
Good
luck. Have a long day.
Don't bother writing me.
Wait a minute. Bob, you mean to tell us you really liked Grouchytown?
It was great. I ate a sardine and blueberry sandwich, and I saw a break-it shop.
Yeah, and he was all twinkly and smiley, and he ruined me. Why, I'll never be able to show my face in Grouchytown again.
No, don't worry, Oscar. It's okay. You see, I brought a little bit of Grouchytown right here.
Well, great. What have you got? A sardine blueberry sandwich?
Not exactly, Oscar.
Hello, I'm Nina the Nice, and it's so nice to be here on Sesame Street.
Nina?
Oh, no!
Welcome to Sesame Street.
Thank you, Bob, and my, what a pretty little street to be. Of course, we could pretty up this trash can a little bit. Perhaps some sprigs of daffodils.
No!
Yes. Oh, yes, that would be daffodilicious. And we could paint your trash can giggle yellow. What do you think?
No.
No?
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters D and Z. And by the number 0.
Hey, how about Bashful Blue?
Why don't you just go back to Grouchy?
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Grouchy are picky.